I've just given Swanky a lump of pork belly and she's making nice progress with that. It's just really to show how easy it is to feed a carnivorous pet a prey model diet. You just give them a lump of pork belly, or give them half an ox heart, or give them some brisket, or a lump of liver, a hock, a neck, half a chicken, whatever takes your fancy. No cooking, no preparation. You just hand it to them and off they go.